Award-winning gymnast Simone Biles had a choice to make during the Tokyo 2020 Games, and she made it by choosing to preserve what really mattered, not just to her, but also to those who love her: her mental well-being. After a vault performance that did not go as planned, Biles announced that she would be stepping away from the team gymnastics event. What was originally announced as an injury has now been clarified, and Biles shared that her mental health was taking a hit. She said, "I just think mental health is more prevalent in sports right now. We have to protect our minds and our bodies and not just go out and do what the world wants us to do. I don't trust myself as much anymore. Maybe it's getting older. There were a couple of days when everybody tweets you and you feel the weight of the world." To her, it was important that her fans and those who supported her rise within gymnastics remembered that we're not just athletes. We're people at the end of the day, and sometimes you just have to step back. "I didn't want to go out and do something stupid and get hurt. It's so big. It's the Olympic Games. At the end of the day, we don't want to be carried out of there on a stretcher. You have to be there 100% or 120%, or you're going to hurt yourself." The multi-awarded gymnast said that she's going to reassess herself to see if she would compete in the individual all-around, where she is the defending gold medalist. Early Wednesday in Tokyo, USA Gymnastics announced that she would be withdrawing from competition. After further medical evaluation, Simone Biles has withdrawn from the final individual all-around competition at the Tokyo Olympic Games in order to focus on her mental health. Simone will continue to be evaluated daily to determine whether or not to participate in next week's individual event finals. Teammate Jade Carey will replace Biles in the individuals. She finished 9th in qualifying overall. Despite Simone Biles' admission that she was close to a breaking point, her withdrawal from the team competition triggered debate in social media between those who understood her dilemma and those who felt she should have continued to take one in the chin for Team USA. One social media user who supported the gymnast said, "It's impossible to understand the pressure Simone Biles, the greatest gymnast in the history of the sport, and Naomi Osaka are feeling. But we're lucky to live in a time where young, Black trailblazers are publicly prioritizing their mental health above all else. That's power." While many people championed Simone Biles and her decision to step aside from the team gymnastics event, some weren't so thrilled and took to social media to air their thoughts. One social media user hit out, saying, "I'm sorry, but you are an Olympian representing your entire country and the international stage. If you are not tough enough to take that stress, especially mentally, then you shouldn't be on the team, regardless of the level of talent." But there were those that recognized the importance of the moment. One Twitter user summed it up by saying, "Unlikely that any other Olympics 2021 moment will be this impactful. The decision by the world's greatest gymnast to focus on mental health shows millions of children, gymnast and non-gymnast, that it is okay to prioritize their own mental well-being." If you or someone you know is struggling with mental health, please contact the Crisis Text Line by texting HOME to 741-741 or call the National Alliance on Mental Illness Helpline 1-800-950-NAMI-6264 or visit the National Institute of Mental Health website.